published 1800 Eastern Standard Time, the 17th of February 2018, updated 2037 Eastern Standard Time, the 17th of February 2018. England number 8 Nathan Hughes insists he is ready for an immediate return to the firing line against Scotland next week. The Wasps' back row has not started a game since December because of a knee injury and was expected to miss the first three rounds of the Six Nations. He has recovered ahead of schedule, making his club comeback last weekend, and is now set to step in for Sam Simmons in the Calcutta Cup. England number 8 Nathan Hughes is ready for a return to the firing line against Scotland. The medics said it would be 10 to 12 weeks and I came back in 8, said Hughes. I'm glad to be back in the squad and I'm working as hard as I can to put my hand up for selection next week. Having starred in the opening rounds, Simmons was sent home this week with a shoulder injury. Returning from his ban, James Haskell could also challenge for the number 8 berth, while Chris Robshaw has also filled in during training. But Eddie Jones is likely to call on Hughes' physical presence at Murrayfield, where England are looking to extend their dominant run over Scotland. I can add another ball-carrying player to help out Mako Vunipola, Maro Itoje and Courtney Laws, said Hughes. Simmons did a great job against Italy and Wales and I add another person to it. I have to put my hand up to get selected and if I get the nod I will try my best. Chris Robshaw and Haskell have run at 8 in training. There's a lot of depth in this squad. Jones' biggest selection call is expected to be over the number 13 jersey. Jonathan Joseph and Ben Teo have rotated in the outside centre position, while there have also been suggestions of trialling winger Jack Noel in the midfield. If Eddie wanted to put me 13 I'd be over the moon, said Noel, who was told to lose weight after returning from an eye injury. I played a bit of 13 during the week. It's just about being ready for whatever Eddie wants. The big thing we've been working on this year is knowing every move in every position. Jack Noel is finally shedding the weight gained while recovering from a fractured eye socket on orders of England head coach Eddie Jones. Noel piled on the pounds late last year after being forced to remain immobile for all but 10 minutes of the day in order to keep his blood pressure stable as clots gathered behind his eyes. The Exeter wing sat out the autumn series to heal after undergoing successive surgeries to correct one of the most troublesome injuries of his career. The Wasps' back row has not started a game since December because of the knee injury. He put on quite a bit of weight after my eye injury, said Noel. That was one of the toughest injuries I have ever had. You tell any rugby player to sit on a sofa for 5 weeks, you are not even allowed to walk your dog in case you raise your blood pressure or anything like that. It was extremely tough. I had to watch what I was eating during that period. I do that anyway, but it's hard when you are stuck on a sofa. I put on a bit of weight, and it probably wasn't good weight, but I've been working extremely hard to drop it a little bit and I'm now at a weight where I'm happy. I'm 98 kilos. I was 102 at one stage. I dropped a few kilos. Eddie told me to drop a few kilos as well. And when the boss says you have to drop a bit of weight, you drop a bit of weight no matter how. He kept telling me, you're looking big, you're looking big. Then the last couple of weeks he was telling me that I was looking leaner, so I'm on the right track. We have some great nutritionists in camp, so they put me on a bit of a diary for 4 or 5 weeks, but everyone is happy at the moment.